A beautiful good evening, sports fans. We welcome you to Franklin Field on the campus of Northwest Community College for this fourth ball game of the season for your Northeast Tigers as we get to take on the division opener for the Tigers with the Northwest Rangers, 14th ranked nationally. The Rangers playing here at home take on our Northeast Tigers.
But sends three receivers right, single receiver left, got a screen to the left. I believe that's Banks across the 25-30. And going to have a first down, I believe.
Yeah, that's Tam Patterson.
Patterson in the ball game on the screen to the left to the running back. Now motion from left to right across the formation. Butt's got the snap. He's going across the middle and hits an open receiver for a first down, I believe. Yeah, they're going to give it to him. That's Moore once again on the catch. Again, Putt looking. Back to pass. No pressure. Complete pass to Holiday. He's got it at the 30, 25, down to the 21. First and 10, Tigers deep in Ranger territory.
I think that was Garrett.
Yeah, that was Garrett, not Holiday, excuse me. Rangers showing pressure. Here they come. Stop route. Payne's got it at the 30, 35, first down, still on his feet. And he's going to fight his way all the way to the 38, maybe the 39-yard line. First and 10, good throw, good catch. Putt back to pass. Looking, going deep on the wheel route, and you've got a completion. No flags down. The defensive back wanted a push off, and that's number three, Boykins, on the catch. Putt looking over the defense. Good snap. Going to take it himself. Touchdown, Tigers. That was a great up front move there. The wall of red just moved out of the way. Good blocking up front. And the Tigers an extra point away from tying those two. Trips to the right, single receiver left, looking. And Hires, he's hit, and he fumbles. And did the Tigers recover? Yes, they did. So there's the turnover, Carter, we were talking about in pregame. Tigers get the fumble recovery at the Ranger 26.
Sin number one, that's E.J. Mason in motion. Snaps the football, rolling and firing, and no one at home. And got to have an intentional grounding. And no penalty markers. There wasn't a receiver with that. Now the penalty marker hits the field. So we should have intentional grounding, I believe. Put a man in motion. Snap the football. Looking downfield. Now scrambling downfield. Looking and firing way downfield to Kylan Garrett. At the 35, to the 30, to the 20. They're not going to catch him. Touchdown, Kylan Garrett. And the Tigers are on the board in the second half.
A 78-yard touchdown reception for Garrett.
And pressure shown, and here it comes from the Rangers. Fires down the field, another huge hit. Caught this time by Dallas Payne at the 30 to the 35. Still on his feet and gets his feet taken out from and under him at the 33-yard line after a big hit on Carter Putt again. Putt takes the snap. This time gives to Caden Betts. Got a big block up front at the 30 to the 35, and Caden Betts with a big 17-yard run, and it's third and two now for the Tigers. For the Tigers, snap of the football. That's just a quarterback keeper. Graham fooled everybody. He's got a big hole at the 40, the 50, and then going to run out of bounds around the 42-yard line. A.C. Graham with one of the biggest carries of the ball game. First down for the Tigers. At the end of this one, the Rangers defeat the Tigers, a score 45 to 13.